does not cause COVID infection, period. If somebody is telling you that, that is a wrong information. Vaccine, this is not a, there are certain vaccines that can provide infections as well. Those are called live vaccines. Here you don't use a live COVID virus at all. So you do not get vaccine-related COVID infection.